komen de mountainbike kampioenen en de wegkampioen. Daar komen de Tour deelnemers. De winnaar van vorig jaar, Nicky Terpstra, Jozef Postima en de rest volgt.
Ho, ho, ho. Ja. Is iedereen er klaar voor? 3, 2, 1.
En dan
dank al. Dat was het. En heel veel succes aan de renners hier in het 42e.
Tweede in de Ronde van België. Ik kwam ook hier. Regelmatig het podium betoond tussen alle internationale toerhelden in. De man in de rood-wit-blauwe trui woont in het...
Daar gaat Albert Timmer. Albert Timmer probeert deze mensen met Joost Postima. De reactie van Huisler.
Ja, en zie je die mannen kijken naar het podium. De dames staan nu mooi in het licht, mooi in de schijnwerpers. En dat vinden de jongens mooi.
Wilco wordt geleid tegen mentor Leon van Bollenaert, Vierhouten. Routine op kop van het grote bonte gezelschap. En hier Tijmen IJssing.
Hier
de sprinter van het peloton met de rappe mannen. Mooie sprint van het peloton, Maarten de Bakker hier ook over de streep. Dan al die mannen, complimenten mannen, prima gekoerst.
Mannetje de Bakker.
Congratulations. You did a good job today.
I did a good job, and also my team did a good job with Henrik Halsma. He was pulling a lot in the last lap, so yeah, I'm feeling good and I'm really happy, of course.
From the beginning, it was a very, very hard race.
Yeah, it was really hard and really fast, and out of all these corners, it was a lot of hard sprint every time, so in the end, I was really tired, so but yeah, I'm of course happy, and it was good to see that many people here tonight.
Okay. Congratulations, great race.
Thank you.
I see you a lot in the Tour, and I hope you'll win the Tour sometime. It's very pleasure that you come to Holland. And tomorrow you go to?
Tomorrow I go to south of France. I have a criterium there on Monday. It's a friend of me, so yeah, I think that would be nice.
Great, we see you the coming next years. Great, this is Bristol 2V. Mag ik eventjes ook even dames en heren even hartelijk bedanken voor het opkomst naar het spektakel. Ik wil ook aan alle sponsors nogmaals bedanken voor dit grote festijn. En we gaan zeker door jongens, echt. En we maken het. Dankjewel. Oké, zei Ludy Vos.
de voorzitter van de Wielercomité, strijdvaardig. Mensen, een ovationeel applaus. Een keer voor de drie hoofdrolspelers van vandaag. Voor Thor Hushovd, Joost Postuma en Appie Timmer. Dat zijn de mannen die vandaag de hoofdrol opeisten in de 42e wielerspectakel van Steenwijk.
Actually, this was bigger, so that's bad for the account, but I think this jersey anyway was bigger, but it was a nice race, a lot of people, nice circuit, so I enjoyed it a lot.
It was for us not really a surprise that you were going to win this race.
No, maybe not, but it's always hard to in a race, but I had a good team here with Lancaster and Heinrich Hausler, so they did a good job for me, and especially Hausler again, so it was good to race down, so on the line.
It was a fast race with a lot of outbreaks. It was in a typical 250.
Yeah, it was a typical one, but I find it really fast, and it was a hard sprint every time I reached corner, so it was a hard race, and that's why I'm also happy.
You had to work for it.
Yeah, I had to work for it. I tried to win a break race, but in the end it was a nice sprint with 5-6 guys, so it was perfect.
Congratulations.
Mr. Hushovd, would you please sign? Thank you very much.